when I was little, I used to, for Halloween, I used to like dressing up as Superman.
My parents used to dress me up as a clown all the time.
I'm always a basketball player, just because I'm so small.
Back in the day, I used to have a little scream mask on, bit of blood.
Favorite Halloween costume, and will always be my favorite Halloween costume, is Carlton from The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Probably he's about 8, 9 year old walking about the streets going trick-or-treating. Enjoyed doing that.
I know what I'm gonna be this year. So I was gonna be a Magnum PI, because I'm gonna grow my facial hair out and then I'll just shave everything but the mustache, put a Hawaiian shirt on, Detroit Tigers hat.
Growing up, I was actually a Green Bay Packer for a little while. So dad's a huge Packer fan. So just little helmet and shoulder pads and everything.
As a kid, the only one I can really remember, I was Thomas the Tank Engine one year.
It's not unusual to feel a...
All right, that's enough.